She's in the hospital.
She's not done yet. She can't die yet. What have you been doing every day?
We're building a rocket ship.
What?
I didn't want to work in a factory all my life. I want to fly too.
Oh, does that sound logical to you? Your 80-year-old terminally ill grandmother is building a rocket ship so she can fly into outer space.
It's not that crazy. She used to be an engineer.
She's not a rocket scientist. She's not an astronaut.
And I never said that she was an astronaut. I said that she wanted to be an astronaut.
Well, she's not going to be.
Just believe that she is who she says that she is.
Allá arriba. Me convertiré en polvo de estrella.